coming Yarrow to Vancouver? How would you compare them to?
How would I compare them? I'd compare them by lifestyle and by, I guess, busyness. So the lifestyle is a lot different.
Yeah.
Because it's quite a bit more suburban here. I think there's a slower pace, and people live a different way because they all have to drive everywhere. So everything takes longer, and they tend to live in a different way because their lives, I think, are more guided by distances of things rather than being close to everything. And I think things in the city are more busy because there's more people around, and everything's going on all the time, so people reflect that busyness. And it feels like, oh man, we gotta do something, or we should go out tonight.
Out of the previous places you have lived, like previous houses, which one of them was your favorite?
Houses or cities?
Houses. Like your favorite house that you lived in so far.
This will become my favorite house because I had a hand designing it and building it. But because we're renovating it, it's not my favorite yet. I think the last house in East Van was my favorite, just because it was in a really great neighborhood, and it was really big, and it had super tall ceilings, which was kind of fun.
And one last question. What was the main reason for moving from Vancouver to Yarrow?
For me, I think it was a chance to be able to get in, to be able to invest in something and to use the place that we live as a place that we can add some security for long term for the family. And it was basically our only chance. We had a window that we felt like we could actually buy something in. We felt it was a very narrow window, so we had to go, okay, this is the time to do it, let's do it now.